rough ride. Still with us, killer?
Ugh, oh, that landing. I've been in gentler fist fights.
As long as you're alive. Looks like Ellie got you within the city limits. Go find whoever made that distress call.
With some water. Anyway, I'm leaving your game. Fuck you.
Because I've gone and continued, it's fucking spawned me where you last went.
You there! Yes! You will do nicely!
Best not put me back in your
strange markings.
I'm running short on syringes. It would appear that the idiotic private inhabitants of this vessel have been stealing my syringes
and using them for who knows
what. I'm running low and I need them back.
Respawn missions. They were. It's in the. You've not unlocked it yet.
Besides, everyone knows games.
It's in like one of the areas on that planet. You'll eventually go to an area and it's there. I mean, fuck it, I'm gonna go and do it. While I'm here. Maybe, but I've never seen one of these before. Yeah.
Don't shoot.
Do these Neanderthals not understand that I need to keep this laboratory stocked in order to do my job? Without syringes, how am I supposed to move various liquids from one place to another? Unbelievable.
I see ya.
You found it where?
Thank God I can play this game in 60 FPS, so I don't think I could fucking play it for the
else. Oh, wonderful. That one was used to cover up borderline pornography.
30 FPS is fucking shoddy.
Puritanical notions of sexuality are so last century.
Honestly, if you after playing Gears, it's obviously buttery smooth, but if you could see the difference on my TV when I change from performance to 4K mode. The 4K is nowhere near where it when you look at the fucking the frame rate.
These people find some other way to amuse themselves.
Bad.
Hey, what's up?
Ah, so it's clapped, it is the Zoom, and that's why you're in there. Another message from Jacobs.
Parts for Veronica. She's special, and by special I mean there's no one else like her, and she deserves the best salvage we can try on full dead flat cap units hands.
training. That's what did you in. Go.
Bloody hell, that got a bit mucky. I thought we were sorted back there. Hey, you! Over here! Slag me! You've got some good timing! These bandits somehow got their hands on some wicked Malawan guns. Oh, right, I'm Lorelei. Did Reese send you?
Who's Reese?
My boss, CEO of Atlas. We're at war with Malawan. Not from around here, are you? Now all these maniacs show up all over the city screaming about some vault.
That's the Calypso's doing. They want the vault, and I'm here to beat them to it.
The Calypso's? Those yammering Echonet assholes with the cult? Well, I got no slagging clue about vaults, but Reese would know. Come on, I gotta tell him about our new bandit problem anyway. I'll introduce you. I'm good to go here. Place is compromised anyway. Let me know when you're ready. Grab some wheels. We need to drive through the spillways, and there's always trouble.
Wonder what it says.
A vault hunter? What are you doing up in here?
Claptrap said something about lost staff.
Seriously? I put that request up like 7 years ago, back when I had a respectable establishment, not this crap pile you see now. But I am glad you're here. See, I'm trying to help out all the poor bastards affected by this war, but yo, straight up, we are running short on med supplies. We need hexaprazine, skagoil, melodinax, and hemopax. Track some down for me, will ya? I'm not just a doctor in medicine. My practice is in combat trauma, but my residency was in rhyme. Word. Oh, snap! I forgot to give you a mixtape. Do you want one?
Rip, please. I'm from Partali. I don't want your weak-ass rhymes.
Yeah. No, I get it. You're concentrating on your flow. I'll hit you with it later.
My people are inside. Let me do the talking. Oi, Skyman! Open up!
Password?
Passwords, open the bloody door before I shove a coffee grinder up your ass.
It's definitely her, guys. Welcome back, sir.
Report, how's it looking?
Lots of movement. Bandits and Malawan patrols working together. We moved the Sims into the tunnels just in case. And we've tried contacting Reese, but Malawan's jamming our comms.
Bollocks! Stay sharp, Skyman. Come on, Vault Hunter, this way. There's an Atlas base nearby with a direct line back to Reese and HQ. Malawan captured it a few months ago. I haven't had the manpower to take it back, but now that you're here, maybe we can finally send those bastards packing.
Some supplies here, and I'm happy to sell them for a reasonably marked up price. I'm just trying to feed my family. You understand, right? Please, don't shoot. There's been enough bloodshed around here. Just give me the cash and we can make a deal.
Yeah, yeah, we've all got a sob story. As for me, I've got patience to heal and no patience to deal. Just threaten him and be done with it.
You don't know what it's like down here. People don't eat for days. It's a nightmare.
I'll help you, but you'd better think about your life choices, you hear me?
Wow, thank you so much. You have no idea how much this means to me and my family.
Man, get your punk ass out of here before my vault hunter changes their mind. Yo, that's all the medicine! We still need another hemo pack, but we'll figure it out. Come on back, player. I know what you're thinking. What's this doctor doing trying to be a rapper? But listen, medicine, it comes and goes. But my rhymes, that's healing for the soul. Look, just let me spit something for you. See, I bust raps like I bust caps, and that's that. Don't mess with my knapsacks full of fat stacks, or else you get the clapbacks. Word? Word.
Short on hemoglobin. Hemoglobin disrobin is the title track on my mixtape, by the way. Did you want one or no? Still no? Okay, screw it. I'll donate some of my own. Grab this empty emo pack and give me an assist. Okay, now. Very, very carefully. Just delicately use the hemo. Oh, yep. Okay. That'll do.
Oh, sorry, sorry, sorry.
Okay. Thanks, I think. But at least maybe this'll finally give me some street cred. Maybe I'll get one of those sweet Atlas robot arms. But hey, don't worry about me. I'll survive. So will my patience, thanks to you. Mount Schuler is finally ready to staff up and heal the hurt. Oh, by the way, that Harden guy stopped by. Wanted you to have this. His way of saying thanks, I guess. Work. Last chance on that mixtape, by the way. Still no? Word? Word.
frantic siren!
Thank you.
Check out the sweet mind checker on that bandit. Technical, I won't sit PH. Ugh.